Pratchett. Okay, so we're moving into happiness through cats. That's good. Oh, yeah. Sorry. It is here. Cats. Okay, so it's just in the top of the instructions. These are the episodes that next week I would like you to absorb in some way. If you want, you can, of course, just look through the notes. One of them is about organizational structure, and so I think that could be very interesting. That's basically about this kind of classic notion of organizations being hierarchical. You know, we think about that for the military and corporations and so on. But we also know that there are all these crosslinks that produce interesting things, and they're set up, they're instantiated on purposefully by, in some cases. So this is work where we looked at taking hierarchies and adding crosslinks in different ways to see what how they perform. And then we had this idea of ultra-robustness or robust systems where the hierarchy, if it's reinforced in the right way, withstands burdens in terms of message passing, right? So you have this, it's like the small world problem. You have all this knowledge in this organization, and some problem arises that is extraordinary, right? And you need to find someone else in your organization, and of course, more generally in the world, to help you. We didn't get quite to this level, which would be, you know, you need this person over here and this person over here and this person, right? You need to form a team. That's a hard thing to do. But we certainly got to this abstraction where you can't even frame the problem, right? You're not even sure. Something's gone horribly wrong, and you can just sort of like, say all these things. You can't say, I want an answer to this question. It's short of that. It's like, here are all the things that have gone wrong, or here's a thing I can't figure out, and I need help. And so how you send messages out into your organization. So how do you structure organizations to make that search, facilitate that search? And then a second level is under the condition of failure within the organization, like large groups of it being broken away or random sort of attacks, if you like, or just failures, which kinds of organizational structures will maintain connectivity, right? So pure hierarchies are quite brittle, right? You take off the top, you know, it's like cutting in the trunk of a tree or ring barking a tree, it's all over, right? So you need, obviously, crosslinks in some ways. Anyway, so that's a deep look at that. It was work that was published in PNAS a good while ago. And then there's work about correlated networks and spreading and contagion. And there's a really, really peculiar piece in here of kind of a... Actually, Cameron was involved. Here's Cameron. Cameron was involved in some of this work. His master's thesis ended up being about part of it. So it's about having a kind of a hipster response to things, right? So if everyone else is doing it, you don't want to do it. If no one else is doing it, you do. So there's a transition in the middle, right? So there's a usual social proof kind of idea for social phenomena, which is where you see a number of other people doing it, and you're like, okay, I've got to do it, right? So you copy, because you're a weak-willed human, or a normal human, I should say. But then we added this other piece, which is, at some point, everyone else is doing it, including your parents, and so that's the end of it, right? So you abandon the behavior. At some point, beards will be shaved off, but I'm not sure when that will happen. Anyway, so there are studies of that, like the whole beard thing, over decades. It has some really peculiar behavior in terms of a dynamical system, which is exactly one of these examples of where you have a little simple model, it tells you all these nice things, you add a few more details, and then very worrying stuff happens. So, you know, this has been the ruin of a lot of fields where you've got a beautiful little model, and then you can start to make it talk in any way you want. So it's all, hopefully that's interesting to you, but it's detailed, fun work. All right, let's talk about happiness. Start your day off okay.